My name is Sridhar Hannenhalli. I am a professor in cell biology and molecular genetics, and I'm also affiliate with computer science. The broad million-dollar question in the field of biomedicine is, how does individual's genome determine the person's susceptibility to different diseases? Everybody in the field is trying to understand this relationship. It goes through many, many layers of control. The first layer of control is, how do specific genes get turned on to make these messenger RNAs? As a computational biologist, I am interested in understanding how different genes and proteins in a cell go on and off depending on what part of the body they are in and what state, what healthy or disease state we are in. Ultimately, everything hinges on that process as to what makes it manifest itself into a phenotype or a disease or what have you. So we are looking for needle in a haystack. And when we do that, we need lots and lots of data to go through to make sure the statistical inference we are making are robust. Without the huge amount of data that has been generated and without the power to access and compute, process all this data, we could not even be asking the questions we are daring to ask today. As a scientist, I'm driven by basic curiosity. It still boggles my mind how different cells of the body, which have identical genomes, do completely different things. My heart is totally different from my skin, for example. How does that happen? So that's what keeps me coming up to work every day.